Honorable and respected Narendra Modi ji, dignitaries on the diet, ladies and gentlemen, I'm very happy to be here to participate in the 6th vibrant Gujarat Summit, as also to wish all of you a very happy new year. First, let me congratulate Shri Modi ji for his electoral success and the 4th time as the Chief Minister. He has once again proved that good economics can coexist with good politics. Under your leadership, sir, Vibrant Gujarat Summit has become an event every investor looks forward to. Today, the state of Gujarat has buckled the effects of a slowdown and recession felt by other parts of the country and the world. It is a testimony to Modi ji's vision and leadership skills. His undivided focus on economic development has few parallels in India's economic history. Congratulations, sir, for keeping the momentum of this growth process intact. Majority of SR's investments are in Gujarat. We have invested over 88,000 crores or $20 billion in the areas of steel, oil refining, port development, and power, BPO and IT services, and not to forget heavy trucks. I'm happy to inform you that today, SR accounts for 20% of Gujarat's refining capacity, small compared to what Mukesh is sitting there. About 20% of its power capacity, 30% of its ports capacity, and the largest single location steel plant in India. All these sectors are so very critical for the development of any economy. Modi ji, we stand by you in your mission to develop more and more infrastructure, as it is important for the growth of any economy. Realizing this need, I'm pleased to announce that SR will invest a further 14,000 crore in the port sector and water supply projects. We propose to invest 10,000 crores to develop ports in Hazira and Salaya in Jamnagar that can handle dry bulk, liquid, and container cargoes. Further, we propose to invest 4,000 crores in bulk water supply projects in the state. This investment has the potential to generate a further 15,000 jobs, directly and indirectly, as well as form a critical part of the state's maritime infrastructure. Vibrant Gujarat today is a role model for many states in India who are trying to attract investments. But as a pioneer, I'm confident Vibrant Gujarat 2013 will continue to lead in attracting large investments. Under your leadership, Modi ji, Gujarat will surely remain a torchbearer for the economic growth of the country. He is a man with a vision. He is a man with a mission. He is a man with a conviction. I'm proud of the state, its people, and working with him. Sir, we'll keep you informed of all the projects that we have achieved and the progress we have achieved after they are built. Thank you.